who walks amongst you, all you tired human beings. He's got all the things a cripple has not, two working arms and legs. And vital parts fall from his system and dissolve in Scottish rain. Vitally, he doesn't miss and he's too fucked up to care. Is that you?